Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome America's biggest disc jockey, the only radio personality actually visible from space, the man who plays Jersey's favorite hits. He's living large, very large, and loving life. Ladies and gentlemen, please make room for Big Joe Henry.
Here we are. I can't believe it. It's round one of the semifinals of the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show, week 10. And what a night we have tonight. We have celebrity judges, including our own from New Jersey 101.5. Here he is, Dennis Malloy. Dennis and Judy are here tonight. They're going to help judge, along with Academy Award winner and Golden Globe winner Frankie Previtt's going to be here. I had the time of my life. Of course you did. And Lisa Sherman, the songbird's going to be here. Those are our judges. We're ready to go. We've got 12 contestants. The top five go on to the finals on September the 6th, right here at Jenkinsons. It's another perfect day. Everybody's that much closer to win $5,000 in cash and a brand new piano from Worldwide Piano and Edison. It's the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show, season 14. Round one of the semifinals starts right now.
Hey guys, it's the first week of semifinals, which means we're gonna go catch up with the contestants that you all voted to come see and perform again tonight to get ready for finals in 2 weeks. So let's go talk and catch up with them. Hi, Emily.
Hi.
So how did you get ready for your performance today?
A lot of practicing at my keyboard. It took a while for me to pick a song, but then once I found the one I was singing, I knew that
it
was
the one.
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, I can't wait to see you perform
tonight.
So good luck. Hi, Angie.
Hi.
So how did you get ready for the performance tonight?
I did lots of practicing, warmed up this morning, practiced at home, drank a lot of water, lots of sleep.
All right. Well, you have like 8 weeks to do it, so that works.
Yeah, you know, it's a good amount of time.
Confident too? Awesome. Well, I can't wait to see you perform. So good luck.
Thank you.
Hi, Isabella.
Hi.
So what made you choose the song you're going to be performing for?
I usually do like slow songs, like sad songs, so I just kind of just decided to spice it up a little
bit. Does that show your vocal range and everything with those sad songs?
Yeah.
I feel you. That's how I sing in the shower and everything too. So good luck, and
Thank
I can't wait
you.
To see you perform tonight.
Thank you.
Hi, Mackenzie.
Hello.
So what are you going to be performing for us tonight?
On My Own from Les Miserables.
You sang that last time you performed, right? Are you excited?
It's my favorite song.
Your favorite song? So they're one of your influences and everything?
Yes.
Well, at least being on Broadway?
Yes.
All right, awesome.
That's the goal.
Well, I can't wait to see you perform again, so good luck.
Thank you.
Hi, Audrey.
Hi, how are you?
Good. So, how do you think that competing in the semifinals for this week is going to help you in your goals? Like, is it going to make you confident in everything?
Yeah, I think it's just been really fun. It's been a really fun experience, and I'm just grateful to be a part of it, so.
Yeah, that's cool. I mean, at least you can say you've been here.
Yeah,
so
exactly. Works. There you go.
Well, I can't wait to see you perform
Thank
tonight.
You.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Hi, Annalise.
Hello.
So, what made you choose the song you're going to perform for us tonight?
I was possibly thinking of singing it in the first round, and so I kind of had it as a backup, so I'm doing this song, and I know it really well, so.
That's cool. I will. As long as you're confident and you can show off your skills, that's all that matters.
Knowing so, in and out.
Good luck. I can't wait to see you perform.
Thanks.
Hi, Haley. So what part of your performance really shows and showcases you and your talent on the stage?
More towards the end of the song. I love the end of that song. It totally just grabs.
Heartfelt,
yeah,
everything?
Yeah, I love it. It's my favorite part of the entire thing.
Cool. Well, I can't wait to see you
Thanks.
Perform. And I love Mulan, so I can't
yeah,
wait to do
me too.
More. So good luck.
Thank you.
Hi, Joy.
Hi, Jess.
Are you excited to be back?
So excited.
So how did you prepare for tonight's performance?
I sang in my car in the garage. It was excellent. It was just me, my CD player, and my car. Just
nice.
Actually make sure the CD works.
Good
yes.
luck.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Hi, Mateo and Juliana.
Hi.
Are you guys excited?
Yes. Yep.
So how long have you guys been dancing, and how long have you been performing the song to everyone that you've been dancing with?
I've been dancing for 8 years.
I've been dancing for 3 years.
And how long have you been performing this actual song? You said it was like the whole summer, right?
Since October.
Since October?
No.
Wow, that's...
Well, we started working on it in October, but performing it was March.
Yeah.
Hi, Nicolette.
Hi.
So, how did you prepare for your performance today?
I went to my vocal academy twice, and I drink a lot of tea, water, and practiced.
That's the first time someone actually said what they drink and everything to make sure that they're healthy. Good job for that.
Thank you.
Warming up those vocal cords.
Yep.
Well, good luck tonight. I can't wait
Thank
to see you perform.
Okay.
Hi, Liza.
Hi.
So how do you think that being in the semifinals of the 2015 Big Joe Jersey Talent Show is going to help you in performing for the rest of your life?
Well, to be honest, like, this round I want to try really hard to impress the judges, but not like too hard. The song I picked, I want to showcase my inner, my loud vocals and how I can use my power to hit the high notes in the song that I picked tonight.
So you're like dynamic range and everything, you want to showcase that.
Basically, yeah.
That's cool. Well, I can't wait to see you perform tonight, and good luck.
Thank you so
much.
Don't look
so nervous. High five. Hi, Gianna. So, you're going to be performing a song by Beyonce today,
yes.
Right? Is Beyonce one of your idols and
yes,
everything?
Yes.
Yeah? Are you excited?
Yeah.
Well, I can't wait to see you perform. Good luck.
Thank you.
So, this is all the contestants for week one of the semifinals, and stay tuned to see who's going to make it out to the finals, and you guys can come see them in 2 weeks right at Jenkinsons Pavilion right here.
In no particular order. Mackenzie Butler, take a step forward, there you go. Annalise, take a step forward. Isabella Ramirez. Mateo Giorgio, Gianna Harris. These are your five finalists, ladies and gentlemen. Good round. And you're this much closer to winning $5,000.